And the world of comedy mourning the loss of Louie Anderson today. The stand-up comic died this morning at a hospital in Las Vegas. Anderson won a primetime Emmy for his role in Baskets on FX. He also hosted Family Feud from 1999 to 2002. His publicist says he'd been battling a type of non-Hodgkin's lymphoma. Meanwhile, fellow comic Gilbert Gottfried tweeting this photo of him, Anderson and the late Bob Saget, saying both of his good friends will be missed.